Hey, what's up, guys? Ready for Lockbox Wednesday? Sorry, tongue's not working properly here. Alright, let's get to it. I have seven keys separated out here, and I have Glorious Resurgence Lockbox. More of these. Just finished up the other group, and they've been dropping like crazy all over the place since last week, so we'll open some more. Here we go. Are you ready? Basically, what I do is I open seven lockboxes every week, so you don't have to. I take the risk, give you a chance to see what's in there, and I price it out so you can figure out how much this stuff is worth. And anyway, you can decide if you wish to do it or not, or maybe you just want to compare notes. Whatever is fine. You're welcome to comment. Hopefully good stuff. If not, well, that's okay too. I pretty much leave it all up. No swearing now. I don't like swearing. We sometimes get some kids checking this stuff out, so I like to stay away from that. Alright, let's go with number one. Are you ready? And now I am. Aha. Genius gift. Okay. Alright, well, we'll take it. Whatever. Companion fortification kit. Profession special pack. Ha. Huh. Well, wasn't as good as it has been on some nights. But, hey, it's what we got. So we'll go with it. Alright, let's see what this stuff is worth this week. And what we can run over here. Check it in the browser. As was suggested. Alright, we have Profession Special Pack. We can get Epic, Rare, or Uncommon Profession Assets and Items. Let's see how much this is worth. Drumroll. Okay. It's about 9,000 Astral Diamonds. Alright, so let's go to the next one. I don't want it discarded. No way. Yeah, let's clear that out and see if that helps. There we go. Whoa! Oh, okay. Got excited there. I saw that 9. It's like, man, they went up. Okay, well, this isn't too bad. If you're not familiar with these are items that you can use. They're a nice little alternative to artifact weapons if you don't feel like hassling with those and dealing with all the refining. It's a nice way to get a weapon that increases in power as you go up. Problem is, they are random, and you don't know exactly what you might get. It's worth about 23,000, so, yeah, it's worth a little bit. It's worth about 30 grand. Alright, what's this getting us? Another 10. Oh. Wow. Bummer. That's not very much, is it? Alright, let's check these out. Could get, let's see. Yeah, you could get a bonding runestone. Those are worth a decent amount. I have gotten some through these kits different times. Let's see how much these are worth. Yeah, so they're worth about 30 apiece. Well, we're up to about 100,000 Astral Diamonds. Eh, not one of my best weeks, but it's not terrible. Now, I did get those Genies gifts, which can be exchanged for in-game currency in different levels. Let's see, where did they go? Yeah, I've got a little stack of these here. Genies gift right here. Nah, that's not it. I need the one that, here. I've got 15 of these suckers. See how much one's worth. Alright, so about 13.5 in that neighborhood. Okay, genius gift. So that went up over 100,000. Ok, could be worse. I guess I could sell all of these. I don't know what I'm saving them for, really. But you can see, you can trade them. The Dreadring, Sharandar, Karakong, or Well of Dragons. I'll buy some special goodies there. But I haven't really done anything with these. They're just sort of sitting there. I could sell the whole stack. Maybe I'll do that. I should do that. So anyway, there you have it, guys. Now, the next thing I try to decide what to do is whether to open these or to sell them. I think I'm going to sell these. I've been opening a lot of this stuff lately. Everything I put up last week sold, so I'm going to throw some more up here. Get my 10,000 for that. This, my wizard really doesn't need it, so it would just kind of be a waste to even bother with it. I have a couple of alternate characters I could give it to, but I'm not going to. Heck with them. Let them earn their own money and get it that way. Alright, this I really don't need. It's more bonding, refining stuff, refining stones. Plus I'll take the Astral Diamonds for this. Those stack up. Alright, now here's the big question. What I think I'll do, I'm going to go ahead and open one so you can check it out. Then I'll decide whether to sell it or to keep it. Creator Companion, you know how I feel about these if you've watched previous episodes. Don't really want it. Don't need them. And these are kind of handy. Now let's see. Where did they go? Here we go. Those experience gainers really aren't worth keeping. There's no real value there. See how much one of these are worth. Yeah, see, they're not worth very much, but the good thing with these is it's good to hold on to this for a 2x RP event because, yeah, they're great. You get a lot of refinement points out of them, so. This I'll throw up. See if anybody buys it. It's not going to be worth much. Yeah, it's kind of worth this. Your companions level up pretty quick, so I don't recommend using those. Unless you really want to. Now, do I keep this? Take a gamble on getting another one of those bonding runestones, which are always helpful, or not. Now, you know what? I'm going to go back to this. I'll buy one, open one, and sell one. We'll just sell it off. Sorry about that. So we got about 110,000 Astral Diamonds worth of items this week. Not too shabby. Got some up for sale. These will usually, they do sell. Actually, everything sells. Anytime I put something up, it sells. Sometimes you have to pull it back out and drop the price just a little bit, but usually make out on those. And there we have it. What did I get? Three of those? Oh, I forgot to post it. Okay, got confused there for a second. Alright, that's the excitement for this week, guys. Hope you're happy with that. It wasn't real exciting, but again, you just never know what you might get. Thanks for watching. Again, please comment, like, share, and subscribe. And come back. We'll do it again. Thanks.